So you can fix your iPhone has been hacked pop-up on your Safari browser. So if you're getting this kind of pop-up in your Safari browser that says your iPhone has been hacked and your device is being tracked, this is what you'll need to do. First thing is just go to your settings and just go to general and check for your software update. So just update your software if you have not updated it. And after you do that, just go back to the settings. So after you're here, you'll just need to scroll down and there you will see an option called screen time. Just go there, go to restrictions, tap on content and privacy restrictions. Just make sure that you turn on content and privacy restrictions. After you do that, you can even manage your, you know, permissions of different apps. So after you do that, what you'll now need to do is that you will just need to go to general. And after you do so, just scroll down all the way and you'll just have to reset your iPhone if you want to. So just reset all of your settings. And after you do that, just go back again. And now what you'll need to do is go to your settings and scroll down till you find privacy and security. So after you're there, you will see an option called tracking. Just go to tracking and make sure that you turn this allow apps to request track off. So after you do that, your, you know, apps won't be able to track you. Now what you'll need to do is go to your settings again and search for Safari. Now to do that, scroll all the way down, go to apps section, and after you're on apps section, go and search for Safari. So after you're here, what you'll need to do is you can just turn off these toggles off. After you do so, you will just need to go back and you're basically done with the settings. So this warning right here can sometimes be scam. Make sure that you are, you know, getting legitimate pop-ups. So if these are not scams, there is a high possibility that these are scams. So make sure that you do not engage with them. So you don't need to really worry about those, but just make sure that you've done everything that I've shown you before on your settings to be on the safe side. So yeah, that is basically it, guys. Thank you for watching. That is all for the video. Stay tuned for more. And